It's for the WWE United States Championship. It's your person challenger from Hollywood, California, weighing 223 pounds, Dolph Ziggler.
We're going to learn a lot about Dolph Ziggler tonight. Not only is he squaring off for the United States Championship, ladies and gentlemen, he's doing it in New York City in the most famous arena in the world.
What a great opportunity for Dolph Ziggler here in the Garden, United States title. And he's doing it here on SmackDown, more importantly.
Hi. My name is Dolph Ziggler. And I am going to win the United States Championship tonight. Right here in New Jersey.
I guess GPS broke.